Help me! Help!
Oh? Looks like there's a newcomer.
From that direction means? Damn, that greedy idiot. Bragging about how he's going to go out and beat all of the hunters by himself.
Ah, who cares? It just means we get to have more points.
I guess you're right. Hey, hunters! I, Garden Michelle...
Along with me, Fiery Genie 5 are gonna really shake all of you up. With earth, water, and fire!
Here goes!
Like we failed the entrance exam again, but we're gonna make it next time.
What's this? Stupid hunters come to get us? We'll turn the tables on them, right, bro?
Don't underestimate them. If they've gotten this far, that means they've already beaten the others. Hey, Garango, you know those sheets of bubble wrap you get when you unpack a new computer? The ones that pop. Don't worry. We'll pick them off one by one, like with bubble wrap. You'll see. I want them lined up like ducks in a row, waiting for slaughter. You got that?
Yeah, I got it. I read you loud and clear, bro. Just like squishing grapes with our bare hands. We're gonna really mess you up and make you cry.
Let's go.
Bring it on!
What?
I just can't believe this happened. I can't believe you beat us.
Thank you. Welcome, intruders. I really don't care about this quest or about the chaotic. Let me just ask you one thing. Tell me, what is strength? Answer me, and do it with your sword.
Isn't anything that you can ask a person about.
Good answer. Good luck out there.
Strength. It's not about levels or anything. I'm stronger now. More so than in my PKK days.
Well, you keep it up, kid. But don't get too comfortable. There are still 4 bounties to go. And you never really know how good they'll turn out to be.
Yeah! What's the situation? You think the hunters will get this far?
Maybe we should go and take a look, huh?
Calm down. You know what they say, the best are always saved for last. We'll wait until after everyone else has gotten beat, then wham! We'll nail the hunters! Pretty cool, right? Best idea ever!
But, boss?
I have a question. What happens if everyone else beats all the hunters?
Wouldn't we automatically fail the trial for not beating any hunters?
Yeah! What are we gonna do about that? Right, that's a problem. Why didn't you mention this earlier? Damn it, I miscalculated. I mean, face it, picking off the hunters after they're weak from fighting all the other PKs? It was such a perfect plan!
You scared me. Yelling out gibberish all of a sudden.
You're Haseo!
You? You're trying out for the Chaotic PKs?
It seems that fortune smiles upon me, terror of death!
Huh?
After you beat me so badly the last time we met, I trained really, really hard for our rematch. Oh, and I have Bordeaux and Grain watching over me. I vow that before this day is done, I, lone as your Negimaru, will defeat you, Haseo!
Whoa, boss is dishing out a new street name.
Took me a while to come up with it.
Lone Negi? So, you're gonna fight me, Lone Negi?
Please don't abbreviate it like that. It loses its coolness when you do that!
Shut up. You'll never make it in the Chaotic PK. I'll let you go, all right? Just go home.
It's always the same with you, terror of death. You're always going around acting like you're some big shot superhero, like you're special or something, and it really pisses me off. Don't you patronize me!
Ah, brother.
Bring it on! Yes!
I knew it! I knew deep down we couldn't beat the Terror of Death!
I'm out of here.
Yeah! Me too!
Damn it!
Go on. Get out of here.
I'm not running.
Huh?
I'm going to become a chaotic PK no matter what. Because if I get famous, then Bordeaux and Grain will have no choice but to hear about me everywhere they go. I'll be able to let them know for certain that I'm still here, wandering in the world!
You.
What?
He's...
Is that really you, Grain? What? You lost consciousness in the arena, but you got better right away? But after that, you were in the hospital the whole time, so you couldn't get online? And then, you were afraid of meeting me, and you were nervous because it's been such a long time? But you saw that I was participating in this quest, so you came right away! You idiot! If you were okay, you should have told me before now! You should have emailed me!
You mean he was the 10th bounty?